Yeah.
Chicken is fine now.
Can't have me now.
kind of want to flip these guys over, so maybe braid this this one, because I might flip on top of that.
Sure.
At the end of the show, you know, some people may want to...
Fan stuff first, and then meet and greet after.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
think so. But I've done all I can do.
How long have you been in here, Mel?
Well, 7 hours.
This is the stuff right here. This should be the whole show. Just this.
I'm done. Can I have? I just need 3 more of these clips and then I'm ready. Everybody? Okay.
A purple one.
TV show. Half-hour episodes to solve everything and make you see it coming. Always takes me by surprise that I don't make you absolutely happy. Yeah, I know I'll never make you absolutely happy.
Nice, eh?
I think he's a great drummer. He's the new lead singer for the Dixie Chicks.
Well, I was going to say, either that or it's Farmer's Daughter. I'm not sure. Well, yeah, we've been playing together since we were little kids.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you.
Yeah, that's when she started doing this. I was doing music in Toronto. She was there doing her thing, doing acting and stuff. And then she started doing gigs. I started doing gigs with her. So and here we are today, still doing gigs. So something's good.
This song is all about something that I try to remember every day. And that is that without the ugly, there is no beautiful. It goes like this. You of all
Thank you. This song is all about one of my favorite fantasies. It's called Happy Homemaker.
Mike, you want to play some?
Drew was going to do the Iron Man earlier.
Yeah, I'm going to do the Iron Man after the show.
Yellow bird, high up in the banana tree.
What key is that? Yellow bird, it's too high for me. You sit on.
So bad key.
Sky away, you're more lucky than me.
We'll be right back.
One of the reasons I like to write songs is that I get to say things in the songs that I can't always say in real life. And this is a song I wrote for my mom. It's called Good Gifts. Good gifts of love, good gifts you hand me down from your first touch to my wedding gown. Do you even know what you've given me? Do you even see?
Originally from Yugoslavia, now we all live in Toronto. Drew is from Winnipeg.
Hey, cheers.
Michael, guitar player, is originally from Pelham, Ontario.
I hate this, man. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this.
Creighton and Melanie are from Halifax, Nova Scotia.
This is my brother Creighton. He's also in Farmer's Daughter. You might recognize him.
Melanie writes everything. We, you know, we're just musicians.
Miss Doan, your ironing's ready now.
They do everything for me. The ironing, my hair, makeup, play in the band. Whatever.
Hey! Beautiful and talented.
Thank you. Beethoven's Fifth Melanie Doan song to you because it's something my mom and dad used to sing when I was little. They used to sing Melanie Doan, Melanie Doan, Melanie Doan, Melanie Doan, Melanie Doan, Melanie Doan. So I always thought it was the Melanie Doan song. And then sadly, of course, I realized one day that it wasn't the Melanie Doan song, it is Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. Let's sing our warm-up song, shall we?
Yeah. Somewhere deep inside, something's got a hold on you.
Yeah.
It's pushing me aside, see it stretch on forever. And I know I'm right for the first time in my life. That's why I tell you, you better be home soon. Stripping back the coats of lies and deception. Back to nothingness, like a week in the desert. And I know I'm right.
That's why I tell you, you better be home soon.
I would like to thank you all very, very much for coming tonight. We've had a ball. We're going to do one more tune for you. It goes like this. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I wanted to introduce these amazing people to everyone. Mike Borkowski.
Hi.
Dragoslav Tanaskovich.
Oh,
Drew Burstyn.
Hey. Yay.
Sweaty kisses, and this is my brother Creighton Doan. Yay.
Sweaty.
Good one.
Yeah, good one.
Hot, you okay?
I'm game. Look at this. Nice little.
Is all right?
All I want to know is how I'm going to get these pants off now.
Oh, man.
I know I have a similar sweaty problems.